to deploying.
This is Scout 2. Yeah. Looks like this tower emits the shield screen.
Oh, you take over, Misha!
Pincers will break through the shield screen. Storm team, Ranger team, back up the fencers. Even though soldiers other than the fencers can break through the shield screen, they are highly trained and are the ones best suited for the task.
If we mix it up, we won't lose.
Let's survive it.
No matter what happens to me.
In the tower area, there is an underground tunnel exit made by the giant insects. It seems as though the Ravagers are protecting the giant insects with the shield screen. Why would they do that? I'm positive that the Ravagers are hoping to spread the giant insects and let them evolve. Their desire appears to be stronger than we thought. Otherwise, they wouldn't go this far to protect them. What in the world happens when the giant insects evolve? The shield screen. Be careful. When you attack it, it can block your shot, and you may be killed.
Emitters.